Welcome everyone, this is Apptech Pro. Today I wanted to show you a little bit more about your iDevices and what they can actually do. Now we also work on iPhones, as in repairs, unlocks. We do training sessions for people who are transitioning from Windows to Apple. We do training sessions on Final Cut Pro, electronics, Photoshop, and much more. But again, today I wanted just to show you more about the iDevice. This works on anything from the iPhone 4 on up, as well as iPads and iPods. So let me just go ahead and start off. This is the iPhone 6. Now, it adds a lot of functionality. I'm just going to show you a couple things on this one, and then I'll move to the 6 Plus. So I can actually make this as a cube. I can pretty much do what I want with the phone. So let me go ahead and show you the 6 Plus. Now I'm only going to show you a couple functions. There's too many to go through, but a lot of the functionality is basically you can get unlimited movies, unlimited songs, you can download YouTube videos straight to your phone. There's endless amount of things you can do. It just makes your iDevice 100 times better. And it makes a difference. The iPhone is already simplistic. Why not make it better? Let me mention this, that anything that we do to the phone does not void your warranty, and it does not affect the phone in any way but make it 100 times better. So let me just show you some of the functionality that you do not have on your iPhones. One of them is if you go to contacts, you can actually slide to call or slide to text. Now that would take us right into the text mode. Now for the iPhone 6 and the 6 Plus, the screens are obviously bigger. So the keyboard normally would look like that. You can slide it over, which is a lot easier to text on. Now I'm not texting words or anything, I'm just showing you it's a lot easier to text on. So let's say you mess up somewhere in the middle. Normally you have to go like this and go back to the letter. What we do is we make it even easier. Just take your finger and you slide it to wherever you want it to go. That is a lot easier to edit your text or whatever it is that you're typing out. Now the other cool thing is when you double click, you get all the apps that you have open. Now, if you're like me, it's a pain in the butt to slide each one up to close the apps. That's all changed now. Now I'm just want to show you that if you slide up, it does close one of the apps. But why do that? There's a lot of apps open. So even if you have 500 apps open, you can slide down once, they're all gone. So that just saved me time. So another cool feature is multitasking. So if I wanted to be on Facebook and Instagram, or whatever it is I choose to be on, I can be on two things at once. I can be on the web, I can be watching videos, I can do whatever I want, and you can size this higher or lower, however you like it. So that is true multitasking. Now I'm going to show you this again, but with a video up top. So here we are again. And this is going to be, I'm going to move this up a little bit. You can scroll up and down, still up here. I'm going to choose a video, and then I'm going to play it. So, again, you can make this big or small, big or small, as you like it. But now I can watch a video, and do whatever I want online. So I know a lot of people have heard of multitasking, but have you heard of it on the iPhone? I can move this wherever I want it, so that when I'm online, I can be online, still watch my video, and still surf the net at the same time. Once I'm done with searching the net. I'll simply close this. Go back to my video. And make it big again. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys need a repair, unlock, if you want to add more functionality to your iDevice, feel free to give us a call anytime. And again, this is AppTech Pro. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks again for watching.